To avoid shaking, you need to find a good support point for your hand.
For example, my favorite posture is to use the side of my palm like this. I feel really stable with this. You can also use your fingertip as a support point. In that way, you can do a really long line.
I don't use my pinky at all because it's very short, like shorter than most people. But if you want to practice on your pinky, it might be better than using the wrist or the palm because it allows you to go on more directions.